मुजफ्फरनगर क्लस्टर सहित उत्तर प्रदेश राज्य में पेपर मिलों में बढ़ी हुई उत्पादकता और अपशिष्ट जल प्रबंधन, झिल्ली निष्पंदन और क्लोरीन डाइऑक्साइड के अनुपयोग के लिए दो उन्नत तकनीकों के सफल प्रदर्शन से निष्कर्षों का प्रसार करने के लिए यूनिडो द्वारा एक तकनीकी कार्यशाला का आयोजन किया गया।
The base paper is operating on ZLD. The project aims to conduct technology demonstration of these selected technologies in paper industry cluster located across the country. Already, odor control technology has been demonstrated in 3 to 4 paper mills, and LST we have demonstrated in 2 paper mills. First, we have demonstrated at the Tamil Nadu Newsprint and Papers Limited, and second time we have demonstrated just now. We have got the result from the Yes Pakka Limited, and the results are very much encouraging. We are getting more than 50% viscosity reduction in case of LST treatment. In the same way, we have done the for the membrane technology, and a lot of technical support has been provided by CPPRI. First, we have carried out the experiment on a small pre-pilot scale, and the results were encouraging. On the basis of findings of the pre-pilot, we have developed the full-scale tri-pilot scale system for treatment of the